ladies and gentlemen, he's none other than Lord Nelson!